Hi, this is just a test of my one of my Solarbotics 30-to-1 gear motors. I've got another one in this box here with another motor bracket. As you can see, that has glued on the Lego wheels for me at the AWS Bristol. So I'm just gonna just. As you can see at the moment, I'm using a servo board, which is the same I'll be using for Student Riot's new axe. But I'm hoping to buy a Banebot off Dave. Just